Hi, it's Hiten Tejwani, and I'm here with Natraj Marshi and Vaayudhwani Productions, basically, to be very precise. Now, the whole point is that when I met these guys, I mean, sir, Mr. Natraj Marshi and Vayu, I thought probably, pata nahi kya hoga, kaise hoga, but milke acha laga. Pehla principle jo life ka hai, jo dono ka milta hai, hum sab ka milta hai, that you know, you have to be. You have to be very clear and you have to be a good human being. So that he was. And उसके बाद में यहाँ आके मैंने सब कुछ उनके हाथ में छोड़ दिया और जो result आया है that is mind blowing. मतलब सोचा भी नहीं था, we never thought about it कि something like this could happen or we could do something like this or I could do something like this. He made me do certain shots or certain expressions. He made me do. They have come out so well and I'm really excited. So for this portfolio, for this thing to come out, I'm sure you guys will also be excited. Once you see the pictures, you'll realize what I'm talking about. So thank you so much, Natraj Marshi sir and Vaayudhwani Productions. And it is lovely.
Oh, yeah. Thank you so much. What you have observed in your working style?
What the whole point is that first of all, what nobody does is, it is like we try to understand what not to do. So that I really liked, that saves a lot of time by which, sir is also clear that, हमें ये करना है और ये नहीं करना है. ये वाला हम पर अच्छा नहीं लग रहा है तो हम ये ट्राई भी नहीं करेंगे. ये वाला बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है तो हम इसको और एक्सप्लोर करेंगे और इसे और निखारेंगे. और मतलब अगर हमने 50% किया होगा आज तक तो अभी 100% करेंगे. तो ये बात सबसे अच्छी लगी मुझे.
Yeah, actually, world जानता है कि you are a most senior and well approved and established celebrity artist. Means you used to work with arc lights, technicians and everything. But actually, means as a capturist and as a maker, what I observed is don't do it the nature you are. So यहाँ means इतने सालों से आप काम कर रहे हैं फिर भी यहाँ आके आप एक newcomer की तरह as you are working like a newcomer. So which thing has attracted you actually?
The thing is that in our field every day we have to learn. I'm learning every day and you have to surrender. The whole point is if you think that you know everything, you can't know everything. You are a student every day. You have to learn every day. So this is what I'm learning here also. I'm learning a lot. I always been very very goody boy and a very decent boy. And so here now looking at the pictures, you will never call me a good boy.
Okay. Thank you. I wish you all the best.
Thank you so much.